going to do number 5 on exam 2 practice. And we're solving natural log of x equals 3. So natural log, I know that natural log just means log base e. So what I can do is I can rewrite this as the base to that power equals x. E to the third is x. So now what I'm going to do is grab my calculator, go e to the third power, and I'll round it out 3 decimal places. X is about 20.086. Easy to check too. Go natural log of 20.086 and you should get about 3.